Evet.
I need You Laugh, You Lose clips. If you guys want to submit them. So ass, and you could stop watching. It's fine with me. If you're gonna complain about a 20-minute segment in my 6-hour stream, I don't know what to tell you. Thank you, chat. I'm not good. It's fine. I just need clips. The meeting. Think about like how things were just like 3 years ago. just everybody liking each other. Start. Just tired of being hated. Yeah, there's haters, man. And there's this. Just a lot. haters, the haters, man. It's like the friends I've lost. It sucks. So many, dude. I just feel like I. Like I just lost so much. Happens when you get older, and that's not what I mean. I just miss like browsing Twitch and like just going in chats and just not feeling. Feel like I can't go in anyone's chat that I don't have mod in. Can't even look at communities Twitch. No one ever comes to my stream. No one ever says hi anymore. Just no one cares. You had a bunch in the charity stream. What streamers came in my chat? It's just a lot to take in, chat. It still is. Flory, why are you here when you unfollowed me on Twitter? What? Are you, what? You literally saw the drama, unfollowed me immediately. And catered to Minecraft kids. Stop attacking, please. Who cares? Just hard chat. I really hope no one ever goes through what I went through or go through. I really do. Got death threats for following you? Flory, who cares? What is that, a 13-year-old playing Five Nights at Freddy's is threatening you? Like, who gives a fuck? I get what you have to do, what you have to do. So, I know why you unfollowed me. You unfollowed me because you have Minecraft viewers who hate my guts and they would unfollow you if you kept following me. So, you unfollowed me because you didn't want to lose followers and it's not worth following me. I get it. It's business. You want to. Nice to see you, Flory. What's up? I won't tell anyone that you watch a piece of shit like me. Or even said hi. You're my outlet because it makes me feel better. Because I don't like throwing this shit on my friends. I'm just tired of doing it. And I don't want to be alone. That's really it. Happy birthday.
I see a psychologist every Thursday. It's not what you think. It's not immediate help and growth. It's not how it works, dude. They don't fix you. That's not how it works. It helps, but it's not immediate. Hate my life. Yeah, LSF is nice to me because they fucking know the story. They're not retarded, as much as people want to believe that. I just like the past few days I've been just looking at clips from like 2 to 3 years ago and just seeing the difference in friends and shit, and just, it's crazy to me. I watched Nick's 30th birthday and it was just like we're all there enjoying each other.
Thanks, chat. I really wish I can. I don't. I have. I just. I don't really have another outlet. I don't. I just don't want to put this on my friends anymore. I just feel bad for them. You go to a therapist. Yeah, let me call my therapist at 2 in the morning. And talk about Twitch. It's not because of my birthday. It's just, I don't know, man. Like I said, you just. I know you shouldn't be afraid to go to your friends, but dude, I just don't want to. I don't want to do that, man. I've done it for 5 months. I don't talk to my family. I wish I did. I mean, I do, but I don't see them a lot. My family died. I had like 11 people in my family. I now have 4. No, 6. They all just got old and died. So I have a really small family now. It's just my immediate family. I don't have any cousins or I have one uncle. Yeah, it's Uncle Jim. Like I said, I had a dream last night where I was just happy in a like really nice home. And just with like a huge family and friends, and then I just woke up and I was like, damn. So that's why I was sad today. Because I was just like thinking about it. I'm not worried about that in my life. That's not it. I don't know, chat. It's I've dealt with hate from Minecraft stans for 4 years now, right? I could deal with hate from Minecraft stans, but it's just a lot, dude. It's so much. And it's so unwarranted. And it just hurts. I see it all day, everywhere I go. should see the shit they say about me. It's crazy. It's things that weren't even on the table that just, I get accused of, and just, it's like, what the hell happened, man? It just kills me. Not even just Twitter, dude. It's everywhere I go, besides my OTK friends. I am reading the advice. Like, what do you? What advice can you give?
By the timeline of events, Mizkif and Mike.
TTS, like, what the fuck? Sorry. Do you guys think it'll actually ever get better? This is how life works. No, it doesn't, dude. I think so many people in my position would have fucking killed themselves already. This is not how life works. No, it doesn't, dude. There's no way this is how life works, man. Is anyone real come up in? Yes. We've been fucked with so much lately. It's hell. Sorry. I'm just not mentally well.
I really just miss a lot of my friends, man. A lot. It sucks. It is what it is. Hard. Actual friends or streamer friends. I mean, it's hard to say what's what nowadays. It's one thing that sucks about this industry is you never really know who's your actual friend and who's a just in it for clout and streaming. I really have no idea. Son is a real person, as much as people don't want to believe that. He just overworks himself. I really do miss hanging out with Hassan a lot. Like, a lot, dude. Chat, he can't, man. Have to do it on stream. I mean, the dude lives on stream, man. He's live what 10 hours a day. He doesn't do it. He lives in LA. Are things really getting better? Yeah, I know on LSF, man. Like, LSF figured everything out in about 6 days, bro. And they felt bad for me. Because they're so involved, they know everything. Who gives a shit about LSF? Me. In that regard, I do. I guess things are getting better. It's just hard. I don't know. I've just been thinking a lot about like a year ago or shit. 2 years ago, 3 years ago. Just crazy. I know it's not good too, but yeah, I know people go through shit. I know. It's just a lot. I know people go through shit. I just hope something, like, you know what I mean? It's a lot, chat. up names. Do shipping content, bro? No, man. Listen, I'm 28 now, man. No, bro, no. No. I'm 28 now, man. That was 5 years ago now. Like, it would come off so cringe if I started doing that again. So cringe. Once in a while, having girls on stream and doing like flirty content, that's one thing. That's one thing. Doing questing basically women and doing shipping content, it's just not it anymore. Like, I'm 28 and I've also done that. I did that for 3 years. 4 years, if you want to include Maya, it's over. And I think our side of the community's gotten older, and I don't think that would slide anymore like it used to. Yeah, it would come off because you guys know it's all fake. I mean, that's the thing. Like, the Raj show was 6 years ago. You know, 5, 6 years ago, the Raj show was. Like, it was all fake. Who would have thought? Good content, yeah, but it was fake. You know, like, that shit sailed. Yeah, who would have thought? Yeah, chat, if you can submit TikToks. That's kind of why I was started the stream in the first place. What happened to Kato right now?
You ever wonder what's up there? Like what? Maybe someone up there was wondering what it's like here.
I guess. Do you think we'll ever meet them?
I hope so. Don't you?
Do you think we'll ever meet them?
I was so happy back then, man. Like, I know people like, oh, but it's nostalgia. No. Like, I literally was so happy back then. That was not nostalgia. I remember saying to myself, oh my God, I love everything. Because I would just be downstairs in my basement by myself with Turtlebeach headsets on, sitting there with food that my mom just made, playing Halo 3 with all of my friends. It's called being a kid. I mean, I was like 16, 17. I wasn't like that young. I guess you could say it's like kid status. Do an achievement hunt? It's not the same, man. It's really not. It's gaming is it's just not anymore. That you gotta realize like that was like I don't know how to explain it. It just felt like everything made sense. Like Xbox Live, everything. There was no distractions. You weren't on your phone the entire time. Like people weren't refreshing Twitter. Your brain was just, you're watching the TV, you're looking at the TV. That's all there was. There was no distractions. There was no being on your laptop at the same time. There was no, checking messages, phone stuff, Twitter, TikTok, all the shit, looking at trending boards. It was literally just Halo and your friends, and you were sitting there for hours, and that's all there was. Oh, there was totally a higher amount for cringe tolerance, which was a good thing. It was such a good thing. Dude. The amount that people cringe things now ruined humor. It did. Everything is cringe. everything. And it makes everyone feel uncomfortable, and people don't act like they used to because they're afraid that they're going to be considered cringe. I hate it. I mean, yeah, I hate it a lot. Dude, when the worst thing in the world was the lobby not vetoing Snowbound. Damn. But that was true. I don't know. I think the thing that kind of like makes it feel shitty nowadays is just back then, I know it's not old, but it was just so, it was simple. You know, like it's what I said. It was just you, your TV, and then that's it. There was no distractions. There was no like crazy meta gaming guides on YouTube. Like there was no, people didn't constantly try to meta game. That wasn't a thing back then. But nowadays, all it is metagaming, because you have to metagame in order to be the best. And not even to be the best, to fucking play, you need to metagame. Like, you can't just fucking casually do shit anymore. You have to metagame. You have to learn, and, like, it's not just a game anymore. It's, you have to metagame to be able to fucking play at all. You have to mid-max. You have to go on YouTube and look up guides. You have to figure stuff out online. You have to do stuff. You can't do things normally. Is that a bad thing? Yes, because it ruins the experience and the fun of the game. It entirely is boring. Yeah, I don't know. Nintendo Power was a magazine that barely helped. It didn't mid-max you to the finest. You know, those big book gaming guides, they didn't make it instant easy for you to do stuff. It wasn't that simple. And also, you had to pay for that. Nowadays, they literally show you cheats, glitches, min-maxing talents. You have to do it all in order to be even remotely competitive in a game. Yeah, cheat codes for San Andreas, like... You know, I don't know. It's just different. Nah, you can't get into WoW nowadays. There's no way. Halo's your happy place? Nah, I'm gonna do Halo 3 with that on stream. I was supposed to. Nah, chat, this is the greatest game of all time. I'm sorry, it is. It literally is the greatest game of all time. Yes. Chat, I'm telling you, you never played it. I get it. But at the time, it was the best game of all time. And I played everything. I played RuneScape. I played Halo. I played WildStar. I played WoW. I played everything. I've tried everything. Isn't it crazy to think that WildStar was 10 years ago? Isn't that crazy? That game that was hyped was 2013. Yeah. Chat doesn't even know what that is. Oh my God, they don't. I think the last real game that had this kind of feel was probably Fortnite. Fortnite Season 1, chat. I know you're going to question me and say, huh? But for a lot of people, it was a really good time. And including me, I loved Fortnite Season 1. It was so much fun. Like, just seeing the growth, the streamers, the community. Like, that, it was crazy to watch. It was awesome. And then that was back when, you know, metagaming wasn't really much of a thing. It was like, dude, you can win by hiding in a bush and actually win a game. And then Myth ruined the entire game by starting the build. And people are like, wait a minute, if you build up, you can win. And that ruined the game. Myth literally killed Fortnite. And then Myth, by building, actually killed himself. You want me to do a Who Is documentary on Myth? That'd be good. Just confuse everybody. Even Myth will be like, why the fuck did he make that?
We're the Mario Brothers.
Yeah, I saw this.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm chatting.
Thank you.
I feel better. I just needed an outlet to sit and chill. I appreciate it. Later, chap.